Hello, Heart of the Bay. This is Pastor William, and we're here at one of the elementary schools, and we have some young men here that they've not yet become gangsters, but they're at that beginning stage, and they do what's called rock throwing. They have fights, and we got this young man here. What's your name? Bradley, who you see his face, that he was hit with a rock, and that's what's happening to him. And right now, we just want you to know that we're no longer doing intervention, but we're trying to do some prevention where these young men, they don't have to go out and throw rocks and have rock fights and die. Some of these kids, they get killed throwing in these rock fights. And so today, we just want you to know, Heart of the Bay, that we need you to continue to pray for these young men, for these...
Woke up in the morning, time to live it out. Stand against the grain, we gon' live it out. We going all around the world. We gon' tell the world. All around the world.
We gon' oh, we living, say we living it, living it, living it, though. Woke up and we live.
Hello, big crowd, Richard Hardy, baby. This is Pastor William again. And as you've seen, this is a short video of the things that are taking place here in Hanover Park. And so we just want you to know that we thank you for all your love and your support. And we know that we're in exciting times here in Cape Town. We have the gang invasion, we have our African conference. And so it's really exciting. God is really moving. It's revival taking place here. And we hope that many of you can come and spend some time with us. We love you once again, and we thank you for all your love.
We love you, Victoria.